Good morning. I'm Dessa June Pinzon Velez, BEd 3 General. So this morning, we're going to talk about adding 4 to 6 digit numbers without regrouping. There are 3 steps on how to add 4 to 6 digit numbers without regrouping. Step 1. Write the numbers in column. Step 2. Add the digits from right to left. Step 3. Add the digits in 1's place, followed by the digits in 10's place, 100's place, and so on. I have here 4 pictures on the board. The first picture are the Batman hats, cost 1,500. The second picture is a polo shirt, cost 2,350. The third picture is a pair of shoes, cost 2,650 pesos. And the last picture is a collection of Dragon Balls, cost 2,200 pesos. If we're going to add the cost of Batman hats, if we're going to add the price of Batman hats, 1,500, and the price of a polo shirt, which is 2,250. Don't forget to write the plus sign. First is, we're going to add in the ones place. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 5 is 5. 5 plus 3 is 8. 1 plus 2 is 3. So the total cost of Batman hats and the polo shirt is 3,850. This second example is, we're going to add the price of a pair of shoes, which is 2,650. And the price of a collection of Dragon Balls costs 2,200. Again, we're going to add in the 1's place, in the 10's place, 5 plus 0, 6 plus 2 is 8, 2 plus 2 is 4. Don't forget to write the peso sign. So the total cost of a collection of a Dragon Ball and a pair of shoes is 4,850 pesos. If I have 1,300 pesos plus 1,223 pesos, the first thing we do is write the numbers in column. Second step is we're going to add from right to left. So, and the third step, we're going to add in the 1's place. So, 0 plus 3, followed by in the 10's place, 0 plus 2 is 2. 3 plus 2 is 5. 1 plus 1 is 2. So, the total money I have is 2,523 pesos. I have here another example. 3,260 pesos plus 5,325 pesos. The first thing we do is write the numbers in column. 3,260 plus 5,325. First step is we're going to add from right to left. And the third step is we're going to add from 1's place, 0 plus 5 is 5. 6 plus 2 is 8. 2 plus 3 is 5. 3 plus 5 is 8. 8,585 pesos. So again, what I did, please test on how to add 4 to 6 digit numbers without regrouping. Step 1, write the numbers in column. Step 2, add the digits from right to left. Step 3, add the digits in 1 space followed by the 10 space, 100 space, and so on. Thank you and goodbye.